Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Bengals versus Dolphins NFL Week 3 preseason matchup on Sunday, August 29th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, $5,000 risk-free bet. Just click on the link in the description, make a bet up to $5,000. If you win, you win. If you lose, you get your money back in bet credits. Great way to stock up a sports betting account. Those bet credits, just like having cash in your account. You can bet it on future games. You can use a extra sport betting account or two or three or four or five. Shop lines, get the best payouts available. So click on that link. But let's get to this one between the Bengals and the Dolphins. And well, both these teams hoping to improve from last season. The Dolphins just missing the playoffs last year. They had a shot to get into the playoffs in the wild card. They had controlled their own destiny in the final game of the season. And what did they do? They got blown out of the building by the Buffalo Bills, who blew a lot of people out of the building last year and really came just, you know, a few points away from going to the Super Bowl last year. But the Dolphins just showed how much work they have to do, even though they are somewhat so close. Tua has looked good this preseason, certainly much improved. The depth on the Dolphins, though, we've seen them kind of not look so good at times during the preseason. The first unit has looked great. The rest of the team, not so much. You know, for the Cincinnati Bengals, well, this is a team that drafted number one overall 2 years ago, and last year they saw that number one draft pick, Joe Burrow, get absolutely drilled time and time again by opposing pass rushers to the point where he didn't make it through the season. You know, the Bengals have a lot of areas to improve, and it looks like Ja'Marr Chase has a lot of improving to do, their first round draft choice. I'm not as confident as others are in the Bengals here. I like the Dolphins getting the 2 points. This is probably a 1 point game, and that's gonna be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video, find out all about it. And if you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.